Rough night. Finally, the mail came! Sonic, oh Sonic!
Tell Sus, I need my booty sleep.
Nah, Knuckles, you'll want to hear this.
What's up, Tails?
Okay, so, after me and Tikal went on some adventures, I finally got to discover some things on my own, so I sent her a note, and she finally responded.
Sweet!
Wait, what did she say?
You two are surely excited.
Literally? Shut up, Chuck. Read the message, Tails.
Okay. She says, Greetings, companions. You all shall report to me.
Sonic, Tails, Knuckles, Amy, Cream, Uncle Chuck, Silver, and Blaze. Within the next 3 days.
Don't know where we're gonna find Silver and Blaze at. But this is huge! The journey's almost over, guys!
And war is ready to begin!
War?
Hell yeah!
Silver and Blaze?
But we got 3 days before the meetup, so today's like a freebie. I think I'm gonna read more about the Master Emerald.
Yo, Tails, bathroom.
That's a weird place to congregate.
Just do it.
Okay, whoa. So, what's up, Sonic?
Okay, so I got a lot on my mind, right? Kind of stressed out, kind of need something to take it off my mind.
Okay, sounds like typical you. So, what are you gonna do?
So, remember a while ago how I said I may want to ask Amy out in the future?
Nah, give me a sec.
Well, I just don't want to tell Amy how I really feel about her right now. That's about it.
No, you don't, Sonic!
We kind of had a moment, held hands, all that good stuff.
Okay, so you're ready to make a move before war? What type of prophet are you?
The prophet of her dreams, that's for sure!
You're so cheesy, not slick at all. Work on those one-liners.
Got it. But I need your help. I want to ask her in like a special way, you know?
I got you. Why not like how it all started?
A lunch date?
No, a double date, silly. Let's go back to that diner where we met Fang and Bean at. Me and Cream will leave, and then you make your move. And if that fails, I got one more thing up my sleeve.
Sweet! Ooh, I'm ready, boy, I'm ready.
This is gonna be sick. Let's go!
Bet. Meant to do that.
Of course.
Yo, Amy, Cream, you two trying to go grab a bite?
Honestly, I'm a little tired.
Sure, I don't see why not.
Psh, aw, come on, Amy.
Well, fine. You're never one to offer, so...
Yes. All right, let's go then.
Hey! You're just gonna leave us here while you're gone?
Well, I guess so.
Can't believe Silver and Blaze got washed away by chaos. I won't be here with you.
I remember coming here for other reasons. Glad we can finally sit back and enjoy this time.
Tell me about it.
I really like the Western vibe.
Yeah, it's all right.
Well, let's not waste time, though. I'm hungry.
And what up, shall we? How we doing? Welcome to Boomers, Booze, and Steaks. Are we in Files? Are we in Pairs? What can I get y'all for?
Nah, we're all together here.
Yeah, I'll take the steak cuisine.
Sure, shoddy. And how about you three? Sweet!
Yeah, that's right. I hope everything came out good. How were the food, shawties?
Yummy!
Yeah, this was pretty good. Tails.
What? Oh, yeah. Cream, I have something to tell you.
Okay.
But I need to show you something first, so let's excuse ourselves from the table.
Where are you taking me?
Okay, look, Sonic's trying to confess his feelings to Amy and needs to be semi-alone to do so.
Really? Mr. Sonic likes...
Well,
if it isn't the one and only Fox Boy!
Fang? What are you doing?
Oh, you know. Once we healed those beasts and showed them the way to Tikal, they said they were part of some sacred order.
Oh, wait.
I know, but it gets worse. We still haven't found Bark! Honestly, Tikal is such a backstabbing, lying, manipulated freak!
Do you think you've said everything?
Look, long drive, lots of pent-up energy.
Nah, it's cool, but I'd like to hear more about Tikal, to be honest.
Yeah. So, she's been...
You okay?
Yeah. How was your food?
It's okay. Not a huge fan of steak, so, you know.
Oh, right. That's my fault. I totally forgot. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Amy, I brought you here for a few reasons.
Well, for starters, all those times that I acted like a jerk to you when you, I just wanted to say, you are awesome. And I was curious if...
Sonic? You're here too?
Hey, Fang! What's up?
Just got done talking to Tails, actually. Can you believe how rotten Tikal has been?
Huh?
Oh, I might as well tell you the whole story. We aren't doing anything, right, Bane?
Well, actually, my cholesterol's been low, so I was hoping...
Zip! Okay, so from the top, Tikal is such a backstab to me. You know, how are we supposed to get Bark back? Well, you won't believe. But yeah, I hope you be mindful out there, trusting randoms.
Uh-huh. Well, we gotta go now. Sorry for the early exit.
It's fine. Hope to see you around again, Sonic.
Take me with you!
Come in!
What?
Well...
Okay, dinner was a bust, but I said I had two things up my sleeve.
Right, okay, give it to me!
Okay, so a few days ago, me and Cream signed up for this Battle of the Bands type deal, and you should invite Amy to come watch us perform and express there.
Yes. You flipping genius! It's like the perfect time to go, too! Thanks, Tails!
Make sure she wants to go first.
Yo, Amy! Tails and Cream have some little show to put on this evening. You going?
Honestly, I'm a bit tired from everything. I don't know how you do it, but...
Oh, please go, Miss Amy. There's gonna be a lot of strangers there, and I'd be disappointed if you didn't go.
Guys, if Amy doesn't want to go...
Did we ask, Knuckles?
Like, I mean, no.
Right, exactly.
Fine, I'll go. Just give me a few minutes to sit back.
Sweet.
Yay! Me and Tails are gonna get ready now.
Heading to the old Battle of the Bands, eh? Have fun!
Thank you!
Yeah. My name is Bowser Jr., I look like a scooter. I don't know what else to rap, but you gonna like my song. Are you gonna have a small dong? I don't know what else to say. You know that I'm ready. Alright, I think they got two more minutes on their act. You ready, Cream?
I got the karaoke ready. Do you see Sonic and Amy?
Nah, wonder where they are.
Is this a good spot?
Yep, it's pretty loud here.
Wait, huh? What'd you say?
Oh, time for the next act. Alright!
Give it up for Rabbit and Foxy Tails as they perform an original song called Believe in Myself.
Ready.
When all alone in my chair, I just go about wishing. Wanna be strong, I also wanna be trusted, When all alone in my bed, I just go about yearning. I wanna be cool, I also wanna be like him. but that's not something I can do so easily. This is not simply my way, my style. Gotta get a hold of my life. I wanna fly high so I can reach the highest of heavens. Somebody will be waiting for me, so I gotta fly higher.
Did it again. Yo, Ames! Ames! Amy!
Huh? Sonic, I'm sorry. It's hard to hear in a crowd.
Look, okay.
So, how'd you guys like it? It was kind of based off, you know, you and my friendship, Sonic. How you kind of molded me to the guy I am today and the man I truly want to be.
And I play the piano.
Oh, really? I mean that much to you, buddy. That is the sweetest thing that anyone I think has ever done for me. Thanks, buddy.
Yeah. I think I hate to see your gushy half right now, though.
Oh, can we go home now?
Did you... Yeah, it's 9 p.m. We can go. Long day. Sonic, get over here!
No, trust me. It's fine.
Come on! Okay, talk to me.
Okay, after all our last adventures recently, I can see how she's tired. But she's... I'm just... It's confusing!
I have to think about it, but this could also be because you're doing things my way. This is how I look at a girlfriend.
I mean, yeah, but...
No, like, seriously, Amy don't like me in a relationship way, or even a friendship way, now that I think about it.
Well, the second part's not true, but yeah.
You gotta do it your own Sonic, gushy, fantasy-type way.
I got it.
Bet, spill the details.
Okay, so it's gonna be a little like... Amy?
What?
I know you're annoyed, but could you come with me for a quick sec?
No, I'm sorry.
Come on. You won't regret it this time. I promise.
Ugh! Okay.
Okay, keep that blindfold on a little bit longer. To your left, now just keep walking. Alright, sit. 3, 2, ta-da! I know this is cliche, but this is of course a parallel of the time you liked me. I'm sorry I was such a bust, and I didn't even consider your feelings. I was such a jerk. But I'm more prepared now. I'd rather be tall, I'd rather be smart, I'd rather be sure you know I'm there. Wherever we go, whenever you start, I'd rather be sure you know I care. I'd rather I always be a part of whatever you do. I'd rather be me with you. Whoever we fight, I'd already trust. I'd know what to do if it were us. I'd know what to say, I'd know how to be. There'd be no better duo than us. I can't think of any other thing in the world I would rather do. If I could be, I'd rather be me with you, girl.
Not everyone needs something drastic to start a relationship, but I felt like you needed that fantasy. Amy, whatever your middle name Rose is, would you like to... that's more cliche!
It's alright, Sonic. I'd love to!
Alright! This is happening!
I can't sleep. I can't stop thinking about...
Silver, Blaze, I know you guys have been lost, but we haven't forgot about you. After chaos washed you away, we thought it was over. But I'm coming for you.
Guys, I'm coming. I promise.